this video, we're going to talk about the flat game, and we're going to talk about it hitting the shuttle with the backhand in the forehand side. It's really much more quick, and it's much more powerful to hit it out here in the backhand instead of using the forehand. We have four key elements we wanna go through. So let's take a look at number one. Focus point number one is your legs. You have to be have a low center of gravity, and your right leg has to be a little bit in front of your left one. And you have to be ready to push forward with your right leg like this. Number two is the grip with your thumb, so you can use all the power from your thumb. Instead of in the forehand, you don't have the thumb to generate all the power. So in this case, you have to place it like this and hit it out here with your thumb generating all the power. Focus point number three, when the shuttle comes out here, it's really important that you hit the shuttle into the shuttle instead of just blocking it down here. So when the shuttle comes, you hit it in front of you. Focus point number four is that when you are ready for the flat game, you have to be up here in front of your head, and you have to be ready in the backhand. All the way down here in the backhand, it's much more quicker than choosing the forehand like this. It takes a lot of time. Be ready, arms up, out here to do the push like this. Well, that's it. That's the double flat game. I use it like probably 9 out of 10 times hitting in the backhand. So good luck practicing this at your own. Leave a comment below and we will answer it as soon as possible. Thanks.